beautiful tenor. Our next performer that will be paying tribute to the Clark sisters has been wowing audiences with her powerhouse vocals since she was a teenager. A former star of TV1's R&B Divas Atlanta, and a multi-talented platinum-selling recording artist in her own right. She's also known for recording dynamic duets with her frequent collaborator, Avant. Most recently, she released her fourth studio album rated Love. And yes, it's all about love. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the Essence stage, Keke Wyatt!
Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. All right, my favorite. I'm sorry, I had to get that out. Excuse me. Oh, Jesus. Hallelujah. I've learned how to live holy, and I've learned how to live right.
When I see Jesus.
I know y'all see Keke Wyatt, but when I tell you, I am filled with the Holy Ghost, with a mighty burning fire, and it's real. It's a real thing. Amen. I'm silly, I'm crazy, whatever. But my ministry, I ask God to move me aside and to fill me so that I may be able to draw souls for Him and to have the honor. Y'all gonna make me cry. I'm serious. I love
it. It feels so wonderful. You all are my idols. Please trust me when I tell you. My brother Kieran, my twin over there. Honey, he loves you. Let's stay on program. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Had to get that out. Sorry, I'm just too real. Ooh, come on, Holy Ghost. Oh, I love you too, sugar.
And God does too. Woo. Y'all ready? Don't y'all look cute? Praise Him. I'm gonna do that last, because that's a dead, honey, I'm dedicating that one. Oh, well, hold up, since I'm talking, let me go on dedicate then. Honey, I thought that was last. Hey, because I love y'all so much, I want to let y'all know this. If only you knew how much I do. Babies too. Oh yeah. Oh, you knew how much I do, do love you. Y'all ready, ladies and gents? My mama said, keep it sweet sometimes, sugar. Just keep it sweet. And I love y'all. Y'all like sugar. Okay, I'm ready, y'all, for real. This right here, y'all.
It's my fasting in vain. cheer is not all in vain. The person that talked about you and you cried, it's not all in vain. Touch the person next to you, just tell them it's not all in vain. It's not all in vain. 'Cause up the road.